Plantar fasciitis is caused when the ligament that connects your toes to your heel becomes inflamed, swollen, and weak. It's a ligament that runs from the front of your foot back down to the bottom of your foot. When you walk and run, you land on your heel and raise yourself up on your toes. As you shift your weight to the other foot, this can cause all your weight to be held up by this simple ligament. Such repetitive force on the ligament and its attachment can cause damage and cause plantar fasciitis. This causes the bottom of your foot or heel to hurt when you walk or stand, especially when you wake up first thing in the morning when you notice it, or after sitting for long periods of time. Since the ligament runs along the bottom of your foot, it's easily damaged by overuse or any activity that causes it to stretch more than usual, like we see with women who wear high heels, or athletes, or people who are excessively overweight, middle-aged people, or anyone who spends a lot of time in their foot. The pain from plantar fasciitis can be described as a dull ache or a sharp pain, and it always involves the bottom of the foot, although the pain can spread to the rest of the foot. Some people may experience pain that even goes down into the toes. Plantar fasciitis tends to worsen after standing or exercising for a prolonged period or getting up out of bed first thing in the morning. As you walk, the fascia slowly stretches and this reduces the tension on the ligament. That's why later in the day it doesn't normally tend to bother you. This may come on an extended period of time where you stand too long or immediately after you injure it. A lot of people injure their plantar fasciitis when they hit a curb with their foot or they misstep on a curb. That can cause plantar fasciitis. Our treatment is very effective for plantar fasciitis as well as the pain that the condition causes. We do very precise techniques to realign the bones of the feet, and we also work on the knees and the hip and the spine because that joint system completely works together. Once we get the joints working properly, we use zirconia laser therapy to reduce inflammation, promote healing, and prevent development of scar tissue, as well as reduce the risk of a further injury.